Here are update notes that I wish Wizard 101 would release. The world of Morpheus awaits you. This world is not of this spiral, but exists in another. As a mysterious sorcerer from this strange world invades Wizard City, you must cross the cosmos to prevent them from putting our worlds into eternal sleep. Sion, beware. Enemies in this world are more difficult to combat, so be prepared to bring your best deck-building knowledge. Mobs and bosses gain twice the pips per turn. Boss spells will ignore player resist stats. Bosses will block critical hits almost always. Return to Polaris in this new raid. The Ravens of Ravenscar have returned to exact revenge on the wizard. Thread carefully. One small slip on the ice can cost you victory. Can you stop them from inducing a permanent ice age? This raid is different than previous ones. Players have the option to complete it in standard mode or challenge mode. You do not have to be a member of a guild to enter the raid. Brand new rewards await you. Include the new Polaris Penguin Pets who grant players up to 3 copies of Triple Shield item cards. We have gathered player feedback and are introducing the following exciting changes to PvP. Rochambeau spells have been permanently discontinued in favor of Wizard 101's classic combat mechanics. The Elo system has been swapped out in favor of a rank ladder. Players can progress from bronze to titanium by winning PvP duels. PvP duels will now give triple points for Scroll of Fortune. The following spells will be unbanned from PvP with some restrictions. Faint, Guardian Spirit, Legacy Insane Bolt, and Sun School Enchants. PvP Echoes are here. Players who earn gold rank and above will be eligible to leave Echoes in the arena for other players to duel against. Echoes will drop spellments. Echoes will use a snapshot of the original player's stats and highest rated deck recipe while being controlled by an AI. New membership benefits. The following perks have been added to reward players for continuing their memberships. Double drops. Defeated bosses will drop double the amount of loot. Azoth Season. All bosses in your current world will have a 50% chance of dropping Azoth. Pack reroll. You may reroll the items you receive from horde packs once per pack. New spellment plants. New seeds have been added throughout the spiral. All gold key bosses will now drop school spellments in addition to their original drops. Players must be at least legendary gardener to cultivate these plants. Miscellaneous changes. Archmastery stats will now be based on a percentage chance. Most lore spells that required school pips have been reverted to their original legacy cost. You can now affix new stickers to mounts for a small stat boost or speed boost. These will work similarly to jewels and pins. A second chance elixir will now let you reset a pet from Mega to Baby. It will randomly change the pet's unlocked traits and let you roll for new one. Treasure cards are now tradable in your shared bank. You can now school lock drops from bosses. Wizard City and Crocotopia are now free and ad-supported. Non-members may access these areas by watching ads. Did you think these updates were real? Unfortunately, they're not. Please comment below on your thoughts regarding my fake parody updates. What update would you put into the game? Don't forget to like, comment, and sub. See you in the Spiral.